What's up, men and women and boys and girls? So today I'm gonna react to this video, this music video of this song. I don't think I heard about this song. It's basically a promo for the World Cup that's happening starting Thursday. So that's gonna be exciting. So yeah, it's Nicki Jam featuring Will Smith and Era Estrefi. I don't know who she is. I know Will, of course. Nicki Jam, I've heard of him. He's been blowing up everywhere in this world, really besides America for some reason. I don't know why, but I don't know. Nicki Jam just seems like he knows his role. He knows his niche or whatever. But yeah, so this is a popular video, so I'm just gonna watch it because I'm trying to be pumped for the World Cup, and I want to see Will Smith rap. What the heck? Where does this come from? You know, they definitely were like, Will, you're known around the world. We'll pay you $1 million to come back out of retirement and rap 16 bars or something like that. So, yeah. So let's get with it. All right. Well, live it up. Official video, Nicki Jam featuring Will Smith, Era Estrefi, and 2018 FIFA World Cup Russia. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ow. I hurt my ear. Russia! Uh oh. What is about to happen? Is that Ronaldinho? This is live. Bro, I guess.
One life.
I like his style. I can already tell this is a great, just togetherness song. It's a very good basic hook. So weird. One shot, one truth, no fears, one flag. All year, we've been waiting for this all year. We all at? We right here. I hope that's not it, but okay. Don't know what he's saying, but alright. Ronaldinho. That's my favorite soccer player. K. Nicki Jam's good because he can speak Spanish, do English songs. Very, very smart to be bilingual like that. Missy! Will's acting a fool. There he is. This is great. Russia! This World Cup's gonna be live! This is so awesome seeing Will like that. So awesome. So yeah, that's a wrap. It's a wrap. That's great. I love what Nicki Jam. Why does Nicki Jam have 14 million subscribers on YouTube? Golly. Jeez. I don't know. Nicki, let me see monthly listeners for Nicki Jam. 26 million. Golly. That is so much. Like, Drake has 48 million. Okay, Drake is an exception. Let's say a J. Cole. J. Cole has 16 million. Nicki Jam is twice as big as J. Cole. Crazy. Wow. I underappreciate Nicki Jam's, like, popularity around the world and just presence. But great video. Great song. It's a very just, like, World Cup anthem. It's a very, very classic. One life, gotta live it up, because we only got one life. So that's a very basic hook, but like that works. That's the role. Let's see. I mean, Will does his thing, the girl does her thing. Yeah, it's a great video. I love the Ronaldinho part, but I'm excited for the World Cup. It just sucks that, like, America's not in it. USA's not in it. Or Italy. Like, it's not that shocking that USA is not in the World Cup, but it's extremely shocking that Italy's not in it. And so, like, that's, like, Italy and Germany are, like, my main, where I'm from, like, country-wise, family. And Italy's not in it. And Italy's always, like, pretty good in it. So, I don't know. I'm gonna root for Germany, I guess. Basic white dude fan. But other than Germany, Ireland? Is Ireland in it? Because I know I'm a little Irish. Yeah, so I think there's, like, a lot more smaller countries in this thing, but whatever. So, great song, great video, and shout out to Nicki Jam. That's about it. Peace.